Our Heavenly Father, we thank Thee and praise Thee, Lord, to pray for Albania. Oh Lord God, after a long period of suppression and communism, oh Lord, You have delivered this country from communism. But Lord, still there are things which are related to that atheism, Islam. Father, remember this country and save these dear people. Let many of them be saved, O God. O my Heavenly Father, the gospel which is reached and the preached to them should really be effective. Let the Holy Spirit of God convict their needs, convict their spiritual needs, and let many people turn to Thee, O gracious Father. There was no religion allowed to exist in the communist Albania almost until 1990. Oh my Father, there is a religious freedom now, but still the majority of the Albanians still are nominal. Oh my Father, oh Lord God, even break through the resentment and opposition for the conversion from other people. Oh my Father, I pray. The religious climate is still very hazy in this country. There is a long way for them to go. Oh my Father, the biblical ethics is the great need. Oh my Father, remember these people. Almost the evangelicals are in a transition period. There is a great need for long-term missionaries who will teach them the right, the word of God rightly, and train them up. There is a great need for national leadership. O Lord God, remember these dear people. Thank You, Lord, there are evangelical congregations. O my Father, remember them and strengthen them, O God, that they may be strengthened more in the word of God. And even, Lord, in the places where the leadership training is given, let it be more powerful. Let it, Lord, be sound biblical way of training, that they may be the future leaders among these dear people to evangelize Albania. O God, we remember to pray for many towns and villages without the evangelical witness and presence. O my Heavenly Father, Lord God, I pray that let the gospel penetrate every part of this land. Let many souls hear the word of God. O Lord, in every village and every town. Father, remember this. Some of the people who are poor and suffering, help them, Lord. Even some of the help ministries which are being carried on among them also should really be fruitful in bringing them to Christ. Father, remember to pray for some of the missionaries even who rose up in Albania to take the gospel to other parts as well, especially, Lord, some of the Muslim countries as well. Oh God, may be reached by the witness and the ministry of these Albanian missionaries too. Oh my Father, Lord God, we remember the various least reached minorities. We especially remember Baksi. Oh my Heavenly Father, Remember them. There are some evangelical believers even among them. O Lord, strengthen them that they may have a burden to bring the gospel, to reach their own people with this living word of God. We remember to pray for the Vlach Romani Gypsy. Father, save them. The Gorani, the Goloboda, and Cham. These dear people are culturally Muslims, isolated. And Lord God, we pray that these dear people also should be reached with the gospel. Speak to them, Lord. Even the Rafai, remember this group of people. Speak to them, save them. Lord, especially we remember to pray for the Albanian diaspora. Over half of all Albanians live outside Albania. Their spiritual need is now greater. Oh Lord, even let them all be met. Kosovar Albanians, about 90% of them are Muslims. Even Albanians living in Macedonia, Montenegro, and Lord, save them. Many of them are nominal Muslims, but Father, I pray that the word of God should really reach them, Albanians. Oh, my Heavenly Father, the indigenous people and scattered in Italy, Greece, Germany, even Switzerland, Netherlands, UK, and New York City. Oh, my Father, Lord God, let this dear people be influenced by the gospel. Even Lord God, we are so sad to say that there are some criminal activities, some prostitution or something like that, trafficking, including drugs and arms, among some of the people. Father, I pray, even some segments of the diaspora, Father, remember them and save them, I cry before Thee. In Lord, even the scripture translation which is going on, Father, let it be blessed for accuracy, and that could be done, and it will be more useful to reach the people. Even the religious literatures, there is a great need. Christian books and literature should be printed. Translation of some of the good Christian books to be done. There should be more Christian bookstores, Christian radio. Father, we thank you for that. Even through this, the gospel is being broadcast. Lord, let the means which are being done reach many people. Oh, my gracious Father, Lord God, save these dear Albanians. Even remember our cry. O God, the souls which are eternal, save them, O gracious Father. Let the mighty work of the Spirit be manifested among them. Keep them and protect them from all wrong teachings as well, wrong things by which they should not be spoiled. Even, O my Father, protect them, keep them safe. Bless these dear people. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen.